Nathan Zegura here with the 2-Minute Drill brought to you by University Hospitals. The 2021 NFL Draft kicks off live from Cleveland this Thursday at 8 p.m. The Browns will hold the 26th pick in the first round and hold 9 picks overall. They have a first, a second, 2/3, 2/4, a 5th, a 6th, and a 7th. And now the Browns come into this draft with a lot of flexibility. Why? Well, Pro Football Focus, they just said that the Browns and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers have the two best rosters in the NFL headed into the draft. So General Manager Andrew Berry will have options to just maybe let the board fall to him, to take the best player available, to package one of those extra picks in the third or fourth, to move up aggressively to get somebody they think could be the missing piece for the Browns in their quest for a Super Bowl, or to move back, push picks into 2022. Everything is on the table for Andrew Berry and the Browns. Now, if you were to ask the quote-unquote experts about the needs for the Browns at this time, a lot of people have singled in on 3 different positions. They've narrowed it down to the cornerback position, and you can understand that. Greedy Williams coming off of that shoulder surgery. Denzel's missed some games in his career. You bring in Troy Hill, but he had some big names depart in free agency as well. So could the Browns attack a cornerback early? Definitely possible. Wide receiver, you're bringing back everybody, but you want some speed. So this is a draft that has a lot of speedy receivers who could be kind of role players and complementary pieces to what you have. Give some new wrinkles to the offense for head coach Kevin Stefanski. And then there's the defensive end position. Yes, the Browns have brought in Clowney. They've also brought in Tack McKinley, 2 former first round picks, but both have come in on 1-year deals. And so you could be looking for a defensive end and edge rusher of the future in this draft as well. There's also the linebacking position. Now, I think the Browns are pretty good at linebacker and like what they've got, but you can never add enough talent and competition. And I think that's what this draft is going to be all about for the Browns. Building this roster, fortifying it, eliminating any holes that may still exist, and driving competition. Now, the Browns, as I said, they will be busy. They'll be active, I bet. They have the moves, the ability to make moves in this draft with those extra thirds and the extra fourth round picks. It's going to be fun to see, and we are going to have all the coverage for you you could possibly imagine, starting with Browns Live at 6 o'clock on Thursday night. Browns Countdown on News 5 at 7 o'clock, right up to 8, and then we'll have you covered on the Cleveland Browns University Hospitals Radio Network from 8 until midnight on Thursday, 7 to midnight on Friday, and 12 to 3 again on Saturday. Not to mention Browns Live at 3 o'clock on Friday, and then once the draft concludes with Dane Brugler joining us on Saturday. So we'll have you fully covered. So keep it tuned to ClevelandBrowns.com and the Browns mobile app. It's the draft 2021 emanating from Cleveland as the Browns and Andrew Berry look to add the final pieces to what we hope is a very winning puzzle this season. Thanks for watching the 2-Minute Drill brought to you by University Hospitals.